she's so nervous.
Yeah,
right?
I know.
Okay, so freshly 18 as of yesterday.
Yes.
Exciting. Now we're piercing your face.
Yeah.
So have you wanted the nose for a while?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's finally getting accomplished. And you have cheerleaders here today.
Yeah.
All right, I'm just bending your piece and then we'll be ready in just a moment. So no other crazy piercings that you want to get done?
No.
This is all I wanted.
Cool. That's exciting. I'm always perplexed by just wanting one thing.
Yes.
It doesn't quite compute for me personally, but a lot of people though, you know? I get hurt. I'm so nervous. You'll be fine.
I know it's gonna hurt.
Stop me.
You'll be totally good. It's just a little eye watering.
Yeah.
But no, honestly, super quick, super simple. I'm just going to mark you, okay?
It's okay.
Okay, so hold on. Just putting a dot on you. Okay.
Let's see.
Now you are going to keep your eyes closed for me, okay?
Okay.
You're all right.
Stop.
Okay, hold on. I know this feels a little weird. I know that feels fabulous, but hold on. Okay.
You're
now
fine.
Just keep your eyes closed and don't move. And that was it.
That was not bad at all.
Megan, you're so...
Let me get your piece in, okay? She's going to be like, you know what? I'm going to get my lip done, too. Okay, tilt your head back a little bit. So tail end of this guy goes toward the back of your nostril. You'll kind of get used to that, but initially you'll feel it in there. That's it!
It did hurt.
Thank you so much.
No.
That was
my
so
God.
Easy.
Dude, that did not... Literally not one...